The primitive forms of artificial intelligence we already had proved very useful.
Get signal. Main screen turn on.
The percentage of intelligence that is not human is increasing. And eventually, we will represent a very small percentage of it.
How are you, gentlemen?
But I think the development of full artificial intelligence could spell the end of the human race.
Somebody's hurt.
There's both good and bad entities out there. All across the city, portals are open to them. And 8-bit artificial intelligence.
This looks like a job for the Commodore Intelligence Agency. All your base are belong to us.
Follow me, man.
Federal, state, and local authorities are requesting
another visitor. Destroy him, my robots.
We are not here to hurt you, but the others are.
Someone set up us to bomb.
Stay away from Windows and DOS-based applications.
You are on the way to destruction. You have no chance to survive in your time.
According to the new head of CCHQ, once humans develop artificial intelligence, it will take off on its own and redesign itself at an ever-increasing rate.
Mission accomplished. Congratulations.
Uh-huh. All am hope. Pitville. Created with podcast. Thomas Mulligan. David Correntil. Sims Silence. Hey! It's hard. Thank you.